definitely. I mean, it's like any job. You know, if you don't get paid on time, or you know, if things behind the scenes aren't quite right, you don't feel comfortable. And then when you've got to try and perform, and fans have got expectations, it is a lot of pressure, and it is hard. So I think the changes that the club's made moving forward will help the players sort of in their mind be able to concentrate on, you know, like you say, getting over that white line and playing well.